Ezra. Team has reached the Omega Complex.
This place is in chaos. The outbreak must have caught Omega off guard. Kravchenko is willing to risk his own men if it means getting to Zykov.
He's our only way to stop the Forsaken. Do not let him fall into Kravchenko's hands.
What?
Warning. Hostile search detected at helipad.
What is it?
Teleporter sequence
initiated. A protracted boot sequence? Just how lazy have we become, Dr. Peck?
Kill!
This doesn't stop, so you can't just be like, oh yeah, we're just gonna stuff this round and we're gonna be like...
Warning, dimensional breach in progress. Report to safe zones and await further instruction.
We're just gonna like...
Grigori Weaver, it has been a long time, but you are too late. Zykov will be ours in mere minutes.
Because we are...
It's not over yet. Tell me, Colonel, which is your better eye?
Okay, I gotta figure out how to get up there. Get in here. This... I don't know what we're
going to
do.
It's gotta be depressing to always arrive late to the party. Zykov is ours, and soon the Forsaken will be too.
They are at the top of the observation tower. There should be a way up there.
Not enough, all right. Oh, that was bad, eh?
I almost called miss.
That's actually interesting after I just almost, like, missed a bunch, but that's... Probably not always in there.
That teleporter should take you to Kravchenko and Peck, so it appears to be broken.
All right, which makes this thing a lot harder. Ow. It hurts that area? Alright. Burger, why can't I pick it up? Search it, alright. Well, I guess we'll search that area. I don't know what I'm gonna look for or if I'm gonna find. find, but...
Zykov is the key to barring the Forsaken from entering our world.
Okay, so we have two parts. Alright. You had another part for me? Oh, over there. Okay.
Fools. The most powerful weapon of all time. And you can't think beyond destroying it.
I don't see it on the search area. Is that area? Alright. Oh. That's a problem.
You got it.
Try somewhere in the arcade, but here's meal kick. Oh, I see.
Russia's future begins when the Forsaken destroys Washington, which he will once he has learned obedience.
I have no clue what this thing is talking about. But, okay. Okay, well, I guess you can't look. Nice, it was instant. I thought it was gonna be like that other one where you had to wait a second. Where am I now?
Seems the subterranean level is still under lockdown.
Not what I wanted. You don't have to live. You do. Where? Oh, you disappeared. Oh. And you're Chucky. Hello.
Get up there, team. Move.
Max ammo.
Move. Where are we moving to? And what team? It's only me. This is coming from like everywhere. No, give me it. Actually, I didn't care if I had that or not, but that's okay. I'm just gonna go get all my points perks. Just cause I want to. Not because I have to. Up here. And go get my perks. Because I want to. I could even put like a perk on this gun if I really, really wanted to. Wait, is it over here? I think it's over here. Bye, have a nice day. All the perks together. The only thing that we're missing is a gold gun. Like, that's it. Wait, what is this? Monitor?
Carcass eliminated.
Fire out. Oh, there's whoever's in here. So what do I spend money on right now? I'm almost to what I need to do to get gold weapon. But like, there's nothing to spend money on, is there? And knife does absolutely nothing right now, which is hilarious. I kind of want to buy this shotgun. Which I think that that's the shotgun that I need to do, like some stuff to as well. Oh, it went away. That's okay. That sounds so weird. it's so weird. My God. Oh, you're here. Wait. I don't know who you are. Oh, wait. Everything? Every last thing that was in this game is now in here. two more. Oh, they're right here. Nice. Okay, zombie, you can stop actually killing them.
Failure is all you face.
Nice. Actually, this works out. Nice. I know it's still points, but like, it's... I'm gonna have to waste some points. Because I have to do stuff. Oh wait, I went the wrong way. Not this way. Wait, what? What was I gonna do? Oh yeah. I know what I was gonna do. And I could do it here, but I don't know where the thing is. Oh, it's right here. Nice. Alright, well, now we have this thing. That's great.
This should knock the wind out of them.
And I think it's... I don't think I have shotgun solo maxed out yet, so it's like, so it's pretty much just a secondary that is going to help me or hurt me, something like that. It would hurt me more than help me, because like right now, like, it does like nothing.
If you need to regroup, now is the time.
Wow, that's been so far, that radius so far. Where even is the radio? Hey, you stop that.
Damn. Okay, let's regroup. Raptor 1 en route for exfil.
I don't know. Where it is. Oh, I still gotta go to the teleporter. Alright, let's go to the teleporter then.
Alright.
Oh, I don't have anything. Hmm. I don't have anything. I hope it didn't go.
Ready to evac, strike team. Keep it moving. I got dinner on the stove. Can't evac with all my fan club down there. It's all clear them out, will you?
Down once, but that's, I always go down once, like, unless I'm like really good. Like, I was still trying to learn the map and trying to figure out like what it is. But I think if I would have remembered the thing, I actually almost went down twice with no thing to help me out. But that time, the second time, I remembered that I had one of those things, and I was like, yep, throw this, because I am completing this game. It only went in very little. Oh, okay, never mind. No, I got it. That's okay. Let's see if this thing as well. So then you got the double damage dealt to the enemies stunned by Test Storm, increase the duration by 15 seconds. Special enemies can be stunned and damaged by Test Storm. Oh, that's actually handy. That's the other one. Players generate a field, gain 25% increase movement speed. Oh wow! So we can run. We'd be zooming doing this. And then elite enemies can be stunned and damaged by tests. Elite, wait. Oh, so is elite the big dog or whatever that's on the ground? And that's why this. That's why, what is it? To be honest, was it a field upgrade? No, I didn't use field upgrades in that run. I don't know. I actually can't remember. The third one actually might be very helpful, actually, to be honest. Gains 20% more looted salvage and high-graded salvage, which... That stuff is such a pain. That actually might be... Actually, a good one to actually go do. Alright, and now we don't have the... Hey, like armor penetration? Oh my god, some guns suck at armor penetration, so to actually have 25% more armor penetration, it's gonna be so good. And then we'll do this one as much as possible as well. Wait, what? Oh, is it two?
Yeah, it's two. Okay.
I was like, wait, why can't I do this? Well, that was fun looking at the new map and everything, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe. and I will see you guys later. Bye.